like the year and a half I've been watching. You've been watching longer than I have. Yeah, because you interviewed him for school, right? First time I saw him was at that Scream Bash show at the high school, you and Damien. Let's go, Davey. Let's go, Davey. Let's go, Davey.
Let's go, Davey.
Come on, purple hands, baby.
Woo! Hey, they're both from New Orleans.
Actually, awesome tonight.
He got my throat!
Jeremiah's from somewhere in Mississippi, somewhere. He just claims to it.
Yeah. He looks like a hippie from the world.
Yeah, now he does.
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on,
Hey.
Peace to see you.
Almost Bob Holly level.
Get the other referee!
New ref!
He reminds me of, what's the guy from CCW?
Which one? I got like Kane and Abyss.
I think of,
Actually, you know who he reminds me of the most?
Masada.
He reminds me most of Mark Lewin from Florida when he was with Kevin Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
Mark Lewin. He was called Purple Haze Mark Lewin.
Are you serious?
Yeah, back in the 70s and 80s, I think. Okay. Good resource for looking up stuff.
Yes.
Oh, nice.
That was clean. That's original.
You gotta hook the leg. Come on.
What do you say?
Changed his ring style and everything.
Yes.
It's almost like a completely different person.
Yeah, he is. Right?
Jeremy.
Yeah,
a lot. I ain't seen him live in a couple of years.
Yeah, yeah.
But I thought, wait a minute. Colin, did Jeremy Awesome work the show we came to here last October?
Yeah.
Okay, that's the last time I saw him then. That's right, that's right.
Yeah, yeah, I saw him in November. Great show.
I did like the first.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. It seems like he's more comfortable with this.
Oh, that's nasty!
One thing he could do, though, is dirty up those overalls a little bit.
Yeah.
They're a little clean.
Yeah.
He can watch the PWG.
Yep. Yeah, put a little, yeah. Some dirt, some blood. Now, if he was watching ROH, he'd be boring like Roderick Strong. God, I hate Roderick Strong. Let's go, Davey! 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 What's up, man? What's up?
Yep.
Alright! Yeah, of course. Oh!
Everybody
knocking the pressure. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Backslide. Nope.
Oh.
Oh. Nice. Oh, yeah. Damn, he kicked out of that. Ew. Good facial expressions. Moves real good.
Very strong.
I can't clap for you, I got my camera in my hand.
He's like a black Cesaro.
Yeah, yeah. You're right, though.
He's
except he's got more hair.
Yeah.
Oh. That's it, hook the leg, baby. No.
What is Purple's finisher, anyway?
This is Purple Haze experience.
Okay.
Yeah, it's like he just backflips off the rope.
Okay, yeah.
Black Cesaro!
Oh, God. Yeah. Recording right now.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hey guys, watching the video. Hey, guys, watching this video. This is BMP Blue.
This is not BMP Blue. We don't accept outside advertising.
Okay.
We don't accept outside advertising.
Purple Haze doesn't mind you. What happened? He cheated!
Boo! You suck! Go get a tan!
Go get a tan!
I do like his music, though. I like his music. It's like when he sees the classical stuff for mankind, remember?
Hey,
remember when he sees the classical music for mankind? That's what it reminds me of.
Yeah, come on! Come on, man, there we go.
You got the next match?
Yeah.
Okay.
We'll get the next match.
Okay. Yep. From when Purple came out till whenever this is finally over.
Yeah, man, guys, watch this video. Make sure you subscribe to BMP Blue on YouTube. And also subscribe to this YouTube channel.
Yeah. With the hair hanging down?
And make sure you like this video because it's the sexiest video on YouTube. But that's not the sexiest man.
And that is coming from Justin Bieber lookalike. Cody Rutland, I'm coming after you. I'm going to challenge you to the Battle Zone Arena match. The winner gets the Battle Zone and the hot dog machine. Cody Rutland.